Here is what's in the final room. Welcome to the DeVito room. Y'all see this? This here is the DeVito room. And this, let me tell you, this is better than anything else could ever be. This is a shrine. This is beauty. And it even has a Famicom in it, which is a Japanese NES, and Danny DeVito himself. But, who here remembers in the original Animal Crossing, where you could play NES games by collecting them through, like, e-reader cards and whatever, or if you're like me, through using an action replay once you got bored after paying off your house loan? Y'all remember that? Yeah? Well, I found out a way on how to recreate that experience here in New Horizons. Yeah, Stone Galaxy. I'm talking about the very first one. Who wants to see what I'm talking about here? Y'all ready? Do you want to see what happens if I sit in the DeVito chair? Y'all ready? Well, we sit here. What's this? What's this, you ask? I'll tell you what it is. Aw, yeah. This is how we're celebrating April Fool's Day. I did this through movie magic. No, this isn't Mega Man 2. It's a Famicom in this room. This is Rockman 2. It's exactly the same as Mega Man 2, except it's a Japanese version. Oh, yeah. And you know what would be really crazy? If I made y'all sit right here and watch me beat the entire thing. That'd be kind of crazy, wouldn't it? So yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. I'm down. This is why I'm not visiting islands tonight. Y'all think you were here for Animal Crossing? Nah, you're here for Mega Man. I'm sorry about that, Savage. It did come off as spamming, though. And people say I don't stream retro. No, this is still very much so an Animal Crossing stream. Don't you see my villager dressed up like a gay cowboy sitting right there? You see, he's a gay cowboy because I am gay and he is a cowboy and he is based off of me. It makes sense. Also, because I'm obligated to mention it once per stream, where the hell are gyroids in New Horizons? Am I right? Not my fault y'all got bamboozled. This game is, I mean, it's not my personal favorite Mega Man game, but it's certainly the one most people think of. So it's, no, I think it's the most fitting for this stream. It was a gyroid. Gyroids are good. I like gyroids. Yeah, we're gonna do this. We're gonna kick Dr. Wily's ass. Aw, yeah. Mr. Krabs. Hey, it looks like Trey's online. What's up, Galaxy? Bye, Gally. Yeah, see you later, Galaxy. So yeah, this is Mega Man. Mega Man 2, Animal Crossing Edition. I made an inception. That's also why the stream might be a little longer than I hoped originally, but that's okay. We're gonna beat this game. We got KK Cider, which means that tomorrow we're technically beating Animal Crossing. So what better way to celebrate beating one game than by beating another? Fun fact, there's only one difficulty level in Japanese Mega Man 2, and it was the American Hard Mode. If you played American Normal Mode, these enemies wouldn't split up like that. They just die in one hit. So yeah. Yeah. I can't see likes and dislikes. Did this earn me a lot of dislikes? I would not be surprised if that's the case. Mega Man 2 isn't one of my favorites, but as I said, it's the one that everyone thinks of, so if I had to play one tonight, it was this one. He's probably gonna kill me. There we go, we beat him! I mean, you gotta crank up the music, bro. Alright, you want me to crank up that music? I can crank up that music. That better, y'all? And next up, we're going after Buble Man. Mega Man 9's my favorite Mega Man OST. What's yours? I like how so many people left when they saw this was Mega Man. What's up, Daily Toast? Welcome back. Hang on. Hold up. Oh no, I died. I'm going insane. Oh, you know what? I have metal blades. Man, this game is metal as hell. No! Oh no! I am usually much better at Mega Man. Recording curse, am I right? Yeah, this is totally the new Animal Crossing update. I said I had something crazy planned for today. I was willing to sacrifice half my regular viewership to do this lame joke, and it was totally worth it. Oh shit! Marcus is here and he knows what's up. I don't know, Caitlin, if you want to drop your dodo code or something in the chat, feel free to do so. I'm playing what's totally Animal Crossing right here. Oh no. What's up, Warren? Welcome back to more definitely Animal Crossing. Nah, I got it. This new update is amazing. Zipper T Bunny gave me the gift that keeps on giving. Oh, y'all want to see a cool glitch? Here, let's see if I can actually pull this up. Nest systems? I don't know. Maybe I'm just magic. Nah, I couldn't pull it off. That's okay. Yes, this is definitely Animal Crossing. No bones about it. This is Animal Crossing. This is definitely one for the highlight reels when they come out. I don't know. I'm going to probably start working on them tomorrow, I hope. Are those Metroids? There we go. Good. I've kept... And these times, I feel like I'm the only person who... I feel like Insane Deranged Music and myself are the only people on YouTube who truly kept the spirit of the holiday alive. No, that's not completely true. Stop Skeletons from Fighting's Ring Fit Adventure video was kind of dope. No, that was only like a partial April Fool's jest. You know, where was WestJet trying to bring back Fire Festival like they did last year? See what I mean? Oh yeah, they're too busy laying off half their workforce due to Corona. Facts. I'm gonna kill this little bubbly man. Die, Buble man. Boom! We got him. We got him. Got him. Boom. Still here. You know what? Now let's go on and fight Woodman. Now you gotta really watch out for this man's wood if you catch what I'm putting out there. Yeah, I can't wait to play the new update. No, totally. I don't know, is this Animal Crossing? Yeah, this is an Animal Crossing speedrun, totally. Savage gets it. No bones about it. Alright, I'm gonna be honest. If another mod could take over either accepting or declining held comments from me, that would be greatly appreciated. I think I need to concentrate on my Mega Manning. I need to put my Mega Man up against this Wood Man. After this stream, I can finally purchase Animal Crossing with confidence. That's what I'm here for. He made Woodman out of those damn tarantulas! Metal Blade is so broken. This and Quick Boomerang both are just... the code is up, up, down, down, left, right, BA, start. Thank you very much. This is Mega Man 2, originally released for the Famicom in 1988. Thank you, Toast. Yeah, someone took advantage of my good graces yesterday, so no more friend codes. And no more best friending people I don't know. No, for the Famicom. This came out in Japan, like, I think 6 months or so before North America? Besides, this is the Japanese version that we're playing. He couldn't handle Woodman's trunk? Oof. He needs to go saw a log. Ha, these wood puns. They're 89 US. I know Mega Man 3 was 90. So that would make sense. Yeah, the other NES. The cooler NES. Cooler except for the fact that it could only do RF out and had wired controllers. But at least it was red. Would you please stop with the wood puns? I don't know, man. Oh, man. You would not believe these puns. You bet your ass I said the Konami code. Come on, you. Prepare for wood and make it good. Boom. Beat Woodman! We're already three down. I think it's only been, like, what, 15 minutes? We're actually making really good timing with this. And yet the only Mega Man game I feel comfortable speedrunning is X6. It says a lot about me, I think. You leave me alone? Oh, come on, you're acting like I'm full of hot air! The funny thing is you can, in fact, defeat Airman. I said to Google and she said she will turn me into a squirrel. Well, that just sounds, unfortunate. Sounds like you should ask WebMD, but they'll probably just say you have, like, that I don't know, the WebMD, if you check common cold symptoms, will just say you're dying. So yeah, here we are sitting in the DeVito room. Oh no. Oh whoa. Wait. There we go. Don't break the illusion, James. No, that extra life died. Boom! I'm riding on clouds like I'm Son Goku or something. Give me your dodo code? No. Oh no. Yeah, you see those DeVitos looking at me? Asma, I can't guarantee you a dodo code, but I can guarantee you the loving gaze of Mr. Daniel DeVito. Nimbus! Yeah, there we go. That's the name of it. Thank you, Warren. Warren is a better Dragon Ball fan than I am, but to be fair, I'm very much so just a casual Dragon Ball fan. I haven't even watched any of the anime series since GT. Kinto. I like that name, actually. No! Oh, no! Oof! Hey, Electric Wh- this is Animal Crossing. What are you talking about? No, I'm just going to make this easier on us. Goodbye, cruel world! I never said I was great at Mega Man. Just that I enjoy it a lot. Yeah, it's Rockman 2. It's running on... Can't you see that this game is running off of the ABD machine? It cost me 420 nook miles plus a kidney. Can I get a hashtag 420 yeah in the chat? Okay, I missed him that... What do you mean? This is definitely an Animal Crossing live stream. Remember... And for anyone who's thinking of blazing it right now, remember, it's Colorado somewhere. 69, nice. 420, yeah! Why am I saying it like the Daytona USA game over? This soundtrack has aged so well, actually, no joke. Like, for all the shit I do give Mega Man 2 and claim that it is overrated, that the soundtrack absolutely deserves every bit of praise it gets. As we'll see, the level design craps itself a little once we get to the Wily Fortress, but yeah. Yeah, see, there's Animal Crossing. There's my character, dressed as a cowboy, complete with Danny DeVito's sweet, beautiful, loving gaze. It's an Animal Crossing stream. Oh, that was... you know what, like with anything in life, the best way to get better at Mega Man is through practice. Oh, cool. I flickered him out of existence. Yeah, the best way to get better at Mega Man is by playing Mega Man. Beat the Flashman boss. You send letters to friends by going to the airport and making Orville do it for you. Now, the cool thing about Airman is that you can kill him by clogging his lungs, aka his fan, with leaves. Airman's cool, buddies. Did you know that in Mega Man Base 2 on the Wonder Swan, there's actually an air conditioner man? Look at that. Look at how easy he went down. That is a good question, Warren 101. I am not sure. But yeah, we beat Airman. More like Fartman, am I right? More like he's full of hot air. I already made that joke. No, but seriously, he's called Aircon Man, short for Air Conditioner Man. The funniest thing about that is that I'm not actually joking. Air Conditioner Man. He exists. And now we're going after Clash Man. What? What? This music is so funky. I love it. Excuse me while I just Metal Blade you. AC Man. Yeah, he's a pretty cool dude. Airman, I heard he's... Hey, did you know that Airman actually watches my channel? They say he's a big fan. I'm gonna keep punishing y'all with these puns because... I don't know. I'm sure this is me just compensating for the fact that therapy is expensive. So yeah, let's go up here, and let's... Oh, sorry. Boom! Decimating enemies in Mega Man 2 and making puns with it? That's what I like to call... surprising. Oh, an extra life? Yes. Just cool off of the puns? Nah, no thanks. Look, I know these puns are clashing with some of y'all, but look, don't crash my party. You know what? I'm going to make this real easy for me. Would you believe it? Fun fact, Woodman's weapon, it leaves you if you move, but not if you jump. Look at this. A little tip that helps me and whenever I come back to this game, which is at least a few times a year, really any of the 8-bit Mega Man games. Except for Mega Man 1. Mega Man 1's a bit rough around the edges. You ban me from my own stream? What is this? Here, let's do a roleplay. You be Malaysia and I be Singapore, circa 1967. You see, the joke is that Singapore is the only country in the history of the world to have ever gained independence by being kicked out of another country. It's a long story. I think HAI did a very good video about it.
Alright, so there...
Boom! That was... Okay, that went better than expected. Ouch. That power-up you used is OP. Yeah. It's church. Oh, wait. The thing about Mega Man 2 is it's a difficult game, as we'll see when we get to the fortress. But if you're like me and have played this game way more times than should be considered healthy, it's a long story. I was not exactly a popular kid in middle school. Then yeah. Alright, can I... Oh... I think I lost my E-tank, but that's okay. Come on. No. There we go. We made it. Also, what? I have item 2. Ooh. This means I can do this. And this. And this. Some Game Guru games. I have no idea what that is, so I'm gonna smile and nod. Now let's kick Clash, yeah, not Crash Man, Clash Man's ass. Also, how you doing, Mr. Sky? Welcome back to another stream. This guy is weak to Airman. Oh, that did not end. Oof. More like Oof Man. Cause that was. Ooh. Oh no, it looks like I didn't lose the E-Tank. It was just blending in with the graphics for a bit. It was weird. There we go. If you hit him with all three, it counts as three hits. Little known fact about Clash Man. He was clashing with my vibe. And now we go to Flashman. Fun fact, did you know that Flashman is not allowed to enter the premises of New York City due to flashing a woman in 1987? Fun fact. All right. I never really wanted to go moves before, but now I really want to and I can't. How does it make you feel that the last movie, that potentially the last movie in history to get a full traditional theatrical release is this? Ooh, excuse me. But is the Sonic movie? I gotta say, movie theaters went out on a good note. I am. This is Rockman 2. And let me tell you, this game rocks, man. I just did what's called a pro gamer move. And by that, I mean, I just did what Vsauce would call a pro gamer move. Sonic killed Sega, Sonic killed cinema. But you know what Sonic did not kill? The radio star. That was video. So long, gay Bowser. Legit, I actually really enjoyed the Sonic movie, unironically. Because I didn't go into it wanting to be high cinema. I went into it thinking it'd be a silly Jim Carrey flick, which it was. If you enjoyed The Mask, you'll enjoy Sonic. That's my critical take of the night. If you enjoy, remember to drop me 99 cents in the chat. Oh no. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I'm saying is I only have like a third of a cup of tea left. I think this guy's weak to metal blades as well. Ooh, he is. Boom. Gosh darn video just murdering radios and stars. I know, like, you know what really buggles me? That. You know what, they did kill old movie Sonic, because new movie Sonic, and if you've seen it, new movie Tails, look great. It's a shame they made the studio that made their designs go out of business, so that was just unfortunate. Let's go to stage select. You know what? Let's go after Quick Man, because legitimately, Heat Man is the hardest stage in the game. Because even though Quick Man has death lasers, we have Flash Man's weapon. Heat Man's is a little tricky no matter how you go about it. Let's see if I remember the patterns okay. Fun fact, if you want to wake up your Switch, you can actually just shake the Joy-Con, and that'll count as waking it up. Welcome back, Stone Galaxy. And if y'all haven't yet, remember to share out the streams with your friends, send it to your grandma, post it on your MyFace Tumblrgram. Yeah. Boom. There we go. Yeah, they're getting... Oh, actually, legit, you could say that again. Oh. There we go. This stage kicked my ass so hard the first time I played it. But that's okay, because the end is near. And for this stage, I mean, not in real life. Yes, Tails will be. I saw that after credit scene. This is a spoiler-filled zone. Damn, I'm out of tea. Honestly, I'm just going to let Quick Man kill me. And you will understand why. It is tea, seriously, look. I couldn't even be bothered to take the tea bag out. That's how quick I made it. This was English breakfast sweetened with milk and honey. Local honey, actually, that I got right before the quarantine. Oof. Damn it! Simple, I use a special maneuver that my English grandmother taught me involving a spoon. Maybe that'll be next year's April Fool's video if I even feel like it after this year's somewhat disappointing April Fool's showing on YouTube. Yeah, I'm going to use an E-Tank, I have no shame. What's up, Aqua? We're playing what's definitely more Animu Crossing. There we go. Took an E-Tank, but we kicked his ass. But no, like, involving you just pressing it against the side, leaving a little room, yeah. Nah, I'm not much of a coffee drinker. I used to drink like 3 cups a day, and let me tell you, that was... Animal shooting? No, I'm not playing Big Buck Hunter, this is Mega Man. Kool-Aid? Did you say, Cherry Coke? Actually, I used to love Cherry Coke as a kid. But now I'm trying to lose weight and avoiding the pops, but still drinking tea because... shit, you only live once. I'm gonna tell my mom. Yeah, well, you're not my mom. You can't punish me. So now we're in Heat Man stage. And yeah, we're gonna see real quickly why this is the hardest in the game. Doesn't seem like... No, this is definitely Animal Crossing. This BS right here, these disappearing blocks. And even though we have item 2, if you don't place it just right, you can still get a little screwed. You're gonna demonize my vids, don't do that. Let's keep this... Well... Okay. Ooh. Yes, this the sir, this is a Satan free zone. So please behave in this good Christian Minecraft server. Alright, I hope that's enough to clear it. If not, not enough to get the one up, but that's okay. We made it! Yes, we cleared the hard part. Oh, okay. The good news is that He-Man is weak to literally the worst weapon in the game, and that is bubble lead. Like, seriously, who the hell makes a robot that can be defeated by bubbles? Dr. Wily does. But he only moves when you land a hit. Oof. No, but I have bubble lead. Does that help? I don't know. Am I just going to do a Mega Manathon? You know what? Maybe I'm going to surprise my friend Jenny and finally visit her. Oh yeah, I promised Jenny I'd visit her island. Well, maybe I'll do it tomorrow if I don't today. Maybe I'll just crash someone's island. Alright, but now it's on to the Wily Fortress. Aw, yeah. Featuring the most overrated music in Mega Man history. I hate the Dr. Wily theme, Stage 1 theme, because of how overplayed it is. And honestly, the ones from Mega Man 3 and 9 are way better. Oh, and also, Mega Man 4 and Game Boy. Perfect soundtrack. 7 p.m. We've been playing less than an hour and we're already... Oh yeah, well, yes, time for tarantula hunting, but also it's on to Dr. Wily Castle! Six stages of pain! Well, actually, stage 1 and stage 5 aren't too bad. Neither is the final boss. Oh, yeah. I'm on the West Coast, mate! There we go. What's by turtle? Who are you again? All right, now let's use some wood. Let's use that big wood. Boom. Hey. Oh, gold nuggets are awesome. So, actually, congrats on the good find, Daily Toast. Can I get an E-Tank for 200 bells? Oh, sorry, we can only get those by Nook Miles now. I'm sorry, I really don't know how to pronounce that name. That's not me joking or anything, I legitimately can't pronounce it. So here's a question for the chat. If E-Tanks were an Animal Crossing, how many Nook Miles would they cost? I'm thinking at least, what, like 500 maybe? Oh, look at that. Look at that. We're doing this. We're doing this, y'all. 10,000 miles each. But before we go on... I'm going to quickly dodge into the washroom. I'm very sorry for this, but just a sec. You know what? While I'm gone, I have a friend who can keep you company. There we go. Thank you. Here's just a gentle reminder for everyone living through these crazy times right now. And that reminder is simple, but essential. Please wash your goddamn hands. Can I see that echoed in the chat? Boom. All right, let's go back onto Mega Man. How was Danny? Was he fun? Was he a good host while I was gone? How long was I away? So let's fight the Mecha Dragon. Did you notice? Did you notice I saw you as you walked into the washroom? I didn't. So this boss isn't too bad. Cersei, this is how he... Fuck. Oh, I was so close to getting it first try, and now I have to go through this bullshit again. I hate the fucking Mecha Dragon. See ya, Aqua. There we go. Let's try this again. This Wily stage actually isn't too bad. I like how it incorporates the items you've gotten throughout the game. However, I think it's stage 4 that I'm thinking of that's just absolute bullshit, and we will see why when we get there. There we go, beat the Mecha Dragon. Yeah. On to stage 2! Which I think this one is Guts Tank? Is this one the Guts Tank? Or is this one the weird water boss? Whatever it is. Maybe. I don't know, maybe I'll do some Pokemon stuff soon, you know, since I have the channel revived with some friends. X1 is good. You will enjoy it. You know what? I'm gonna fill up item 1 a bit, and now let's hop on item 2! This feels like an AVGN episode. Is it because my name is James and I'm playing an old game? Ah, yes. Actually, legit, there's a new video out on there today, and then a buddy of mine has a video that he made going on there tomorrow. It's me and, like, 2 or 3 friends now working on that channel. It's good stuff. My name is James, and I'm playing an old game. Hi, welcome to Stuff We Play, home of everything weird and retro. Marcus, you could drop by there today, because there's a new video out there right now, and it's only a minute long, because April Fool's and whatever. And also, if any mod wants to drop that link, feel free to do so, along with linking to your own channels or whatever. Like Marcus, you should plug that new Infinite Frontiers video, since it's good stuff, and I enjoyed it a lot. And it really made me want to import a Japanese Game Boy game, but I don't trust Canada Post to deliver stuff on time right now. I mean, it's not really their fault, it's just the fault of the times, you know, as weird as that might sound. We have reached the halfway point of this stage. Easter eggs coming out of the rocks? Well, that just sounds unsanitary. Oh, it's this boss. They referenced this one in Mega Man 10, except that one was actually a much cooler fight, in my opinion. Actually, fuck it, I'm gonna use an E-Tank. Boom! Beat it! You might hear a crunch and something breaking. Yeah, breaking that nice egg in this trying time. Alright, I'm out of tea. Now I'm sad. Question for the tats. Question for the chat! Enunciate. What's your favorite tea? Mine is lemon chamomile. Hey. It's not just Pokemon base anymore either. We have general Nintendo stuff going out there as well. I actually put out an Animal Crossing video there last week. I think this one's the water stage. I was right. Your favorite type of tea. Toast and Marcus being absolute G's, y'all are great mods, and Robert, well, you're just a great friend as well, my dude. You're a good mod, too. Y'all are all great. It's all good. Right now, I'm in Wily Stage 3. Once we get past this, we will be halfway through Dr. Wily's Wily Willy Fortress. Okay, wow. I actually managed to do that on one try. I am pleasantly surprised. Ooh, black tea is good. I love me some black tea. Matcha. You know what I miss? I miss being able to get bubble tea. That's the one thing I miss most from the pre-corona times of February. You know what, I think, oh yeah, I forgot, this is like a really short-ass stage. Anyways, I think this guy's weak to Quick Boomerang. Boom! Dead. Kool-Aid tea. Orange Peacock tea is good. Oh, yeah. Bubble tea is not for everyone, but I love that stuff. Me? Oh, that guy. I'm like, are my lips that big? I've been told my nose is big before. Yeah, I can live with that, but you know. Here we go. This is the bullshit stage. It starts out unassuming enough, but nope, this stage fucking sucks. This is the only part of the game that, whenever I normally play it through, that I ever consider save stating. Like, it is that bad. This stage alone is why Mega Man 2 is one of my least favorite of the NES series. Really, the only one I think is rough around the edges because of how much it shits itself during this fortress is 1. But 1 can at least be excused for being the first game in the series, you know? And sure, because this one is really great. You know, when you're going through all the main stages, but... No, Robert, you should know what stage I'm going through right now. Has a very certain element that just sucks. Alright, but on one's easier than this. And I would argue that's because one has the pause glitch. Nope, I'm not going for that E-tank. No. Might as well. Yeah, I went for it. A map of the Brexit region. Aw, yeah! Remember, you gotta buy GameCube right now! You know what, even if this wasn't as grand of an April Fool's Day as last year, at least it was hopefully memorable. I'll be honest, I'm not sure if I'll be doing April Fool's specific content going forward, just after how weird this year's been, but believe it or not, the one I had on this channel today has been ready since February. So I hope I got to give people at least a few laughs, even though I know a lot of people want nothing to do with April Fool's Day because of how sapping Corona's been. I don't know, what are your thoughts on the April Fool's 2020 chat? Gotta be honest, I know a lot of people don't like the Wily Wars remakes, but yeah, it blew your mind. You gotta go buy GameCube right now. Ooh, actually, Your Movie Sucks had a really good one today, where it was like the top 10 films of 1396. EGM April Fools? What was that one? Like Electronic Games Monthly? Or Epic Games and More? It's fooling. Yeah, there's a lot of tomfoolery going on, if you ask me. Alright, and now we switch, and we... Item 2! Oh, yeah. The craziness about fighting Shlong? Alright, and thus the bullshit begins. Yes, I'm almost at the end of Mega Man. Alright, so this garbage boss right here, it's only damageable if you use Crash Man's weapon. And guess what? You have exactly enough of said weapon to beat it. Good fucking luck. Shit, I fucking hate this goddamn boss so much. Like, this boss alone sucks so badly that it's why I don't often revisit this game. There we go. Oh my god, I beat it on one try. Well, that was a lot of build up for nothing. There's a RoboCop versus... Oh yeah, I remember. Is that the one that's a beat-em-up? And yeah, you're excused, Marcus. Wow, I don't think I've ever actually done it that fast before. Woo! I let the rage flow through me. And now it's on to the boss rush. Bring it on, you bunch of metallic assholes. Was that one by Capcom or am I remembering wrong? OGGB, nice. Was it Ocean? Oh, so it was a European title. Or European developed title, I should say. Well, let's finally try out Heatman's weapon. Boom! Two hits and he's dead. Similar thing with Metal Man, except Metal Man's weak to his own weapon. Behave! Hey, take care of yourself, my man. Alright, you ready to watch some decimation? Well, too bad. We need to take this guy, the first half of Quick Man's health down the old-fashioned way. Then, because we're here right now, we can watch we can watch him suffer. Hey, what's up, Crash Man? Sorry to crash your party. Hey, what's up, Mystical? Welcome to the stream. We're playing most definitely Animal Crossing right now. Yeah. You ready to watch something dumb? This is Metal Man. This is Metal Man's weapon. Two hits with his own weapon. No, this is definitely Animal Crossing. I promise you. Yeah, Animal Crossing 1.1.m.m.2. Actually, you know what? I can still just... What's up, person who's online? Trey? What's up, Trey? Aqua was here just a bit ago. My last E-Tank, for better or worse. Boom! They left. If I don't know the pronouns, I assume that they, because it's neutral. Oh, she said she'd be here, but yeah, I'll just watch. That's alright, we're about to kick Dr. Wily's ass. Sorry, I'm very pumped up for this. If you're pumped up too, drop a like and smash that like button. That's what Danny DeVito would want, I'm sure. No, you know it would be an April Fool's miracle if Danny DeVito himself subscribed to my channel. Oh, yikes. I did not expect for that to happen. Let's go! What's that? Dr. Wily was an alien all along! Oh no! Oh, well, that sucked. Boom. Yeah, I saw that. Now come on, die, Wily. Kick that alien's ass. Really should have saved an E-tank. Shit. I hate this boss. I do not remember it being this difficult. I mean, I remember dying a few times, but damn, I usually have beaten it by now. Maybe I usually bring an E-tank. True, I am playing the Japanese version. That could explain a lot. My poor North American brain can't comprehend this Japanese boss. I think I've got him. It's just pattern recognition. And I just failed to recognize a pattern right there. Oh, and now I'm out. Wait, what? Did y'all see that shit? We're out of bubbles. Bubbles are literally the only thing that can hurt him in this version. Okay, I do not seem to remember that, so I'm just gonna die and refill my bubbles. I did not know that was a thing that could happen. Since when can you heal him? That's why they place these here, because you can only hurt him with bubbles. Oh my god. I did not... I mean, I guess it's... Okay, wow. You literally can only hurt him with bubbles. Fun fact, I learned all my Mega Man tricks from watching Screw Attack videos back in the day. Anyone else hear a G1? We got this. We have bubbles. Mega Man left and went to the store and bought more bubble-blown stuff. Screw Attack is single-handedly why I even bought Mega Man 9 at launch. Well, Screw Attack and then talking about Mega Man 9 with my now brother-in-law is why I became addicted to this series. And then talking about Mega Man 5 at a con is why I'm now getting married soon. Funny how that works. After that previous disappointing showing, I've remembered the pattern. And I'm gonna kick this dumb green alien's ass. One more bubble, come on. Yeah, there we go. Fun fact, you ever played the Scott Pilgrim vs. the World game? It actually parodies this at the end. Gideon literally does the exact same shit. Well, shit, I'm out of bubbles too. Hashtag bubble boys. In the chat, if you will. One last hashtag. Hashtag for the night. But look at that. And only like an hour and some, even with a washroom break and two game overs, we beat Dr. Wily, who wasn't an alien, just kind of a cunt. Wow, we beat Animal Crossing. I can't believe it. Can you believe it that we beat Animal Crossing? This is Animal Crossing. What are you talking about? This is totally Animal Crossing. I've been playing from the DeVito room. I salute you, Mega Man. When you see the concern? What concern? No, it ain't. That's Bubble Boy Games. And you bet it's Japanese. You can tell it's Japanese because this version has Clash Man and not Crash Man. Totally different. Makes you think. Such a kick-ass soundtrack, though. Yeah. Honestly, as weird as it sounds, I think the ending theme is my favorite theme here. So yeah. Oh, X1 is my favorite, probably my favorite platformer of all time, besides Sonic Mania. But you know, it's up there. It's good stuff. But yeah, thanks for coming with me for my Animal Crossing speedrun. We did it. We finally brought Tom Nook to his knees. Warren, if you donate $5.99, I will play X1. And that is a promise. Oh no, is it? Is it? Warren might be paying me to play Mega Man X1, so we'll see. But anyways, let's go ahead and let's get up. There we go. Totally planned that. So yeah. I don't know. So yeah, what do y'all think of the Animal Crossing speedrun?